Just to level up.
Why don't you just pop the bowl?
I've been popping a few of them. I don't want to waste all of them though. I had quite a few. Not out. So quite a few. Use them all. I think I have like six of the chains. Top of the hill.
Yeah.
Let me just get this one kill in, and then I'll come up and help you.
I kind of just killed all the enemies real quick. They're surprisingly weak to fire.
Go down the far one, I think.
Yeah, the far left.
Let that thing walk by, so I don't have to worry about it. Oh, I got cursed.
Cursed? How'd you get cursed?
Well, not cursed. Whatever it is that the ladies do that
drops
your stuff.
I was like, where are you going if you got cursed?
Nowhere good. That's for sure.
Like I said, I just pretty much murdered everything real quick. Didn't even take 5 minutes.
Gotcha. I'm at the sit spot right now.
But, and then, every now and then I gotta switch to the Ultra Greatsword.
Jeez. Sounds fun, though. It's a lot of powerhouse moves right there.
Yeah. I already killed everyone, so.
I got you.
Yeah, this is easy, because all we gotta do is run.
Thank you. fast this guy. Oh my gosh. Let me get up. You better not kill him on me. You gotta kill him on here. I wanna see what it looks like.
You don't get it till after the after you teleport.
Gotcha.
I got his animal. Oh, here he comes.
Oh, hello, sir. Friendly 1v1, please. Hey, friendly 1v1, please.
That's it.
Not friendly. Not friendly. You're getting me crappied out of it. Screw friendly 1v1. You're stronger. And plus, if we go in there, it's not 1v1. You got a buddy. I'm getting
beat. I got super design.
I'm getting beat up. Go get him.
Is he wearing the armor?
Yes,
he
is. Oh, sweet. Just perfect. Cornered. Oh. Tear into him.
What?
Dang, we had him too. Is that really that smart?
I was trying to get the staff again.
Oh, I gotcha. Oh, jeez. This guy.
What's happening?
Ow, ow, lightning hurt really bad. He's like, you got away, son. Why'd you come back? You had a chance. You gave it up. I'm gonna pop a squat real quick. Just give me a little bit of health back. I don't know if you wanna.
Yeah. Oh, at least we didn't get invaded by that guy again.
Here comes another guy. They're behind us. Got him.
Works at night. I don't know if I should get annoyed or like fucking terrified.
Concerned. Yeah. There's something out there. Get it. Wreck it. Shoot it in the face.
Titanite. Oh, we can't kill this dragon. I just thought about that. I mean, we can, but it's gonna be a pain in the ass to kill a dragon with fire.
Little guys are a pain in the neck too much. You can take on a little sensor beam and then kill it. Okay, fine. I'll take on the sensor beam. You take on the sensor beam. Chicken murder, like, hardcore.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, and that crazy lunge, fast stab, everything. It's horrible.
I just thought about it. I only had to use one Estus the entire time.
You had to do what?
I only had to use one Estus.
Are you even gonna bother going over here, or should we just go to the other?
I just wanna get the slab.
Oh, from beating the one guy?
Yeah, I'll summon Hawkwood to take care of everything else. I just want the slab.
Oh jeez, I'm almost dead. There it is. Because my game had to say, you know, roll into the attack rather than not. You do your thing. I'll wait. Well, actually, it's not that far after we beat this guy. Maybe. We'll see.
Oh, okay. I'll place my sign in the corner like we always do.
Am I coming to you or are you coming to me?
I'm coming to you.
I need to get my slab still. Okay. I have 2 million souls now, too, so I don't really want to just waste them.
Or do you want to do me first, then?
Let's do you first.
Okay. Put it down in the corner, then. because I just thought about it. This is the nameless team. It's going to take us a while.
Yeah. Deck him. Is he weak to fire, or is he lightning?
In his second stage.
Second stage is fire?
Yeah, first stage is lightning.
Gotcha.
The bird's weak to lightning.
Being summoned to another world.
That was not me.
Another world, Charlie.
That's not me.
Is that you?
Nope.
Ah, dang it. Alright, we'll see what happens here.
I didn't even see your sign.
Alright, Azazel. What do you want? Oh, he's going to fight the Nameless King. No, he's not. What's he doing? Yes, he is. Go put your sign up at the pillar and he might get you. Oh, he's summoning another guy already. Cool.
I would say leave. It's up to you. Do you want to be the asshole and leave, or you want to stay and help?
I'll stay and help. See if you can get some guys to help you. Or you can kind of grind him. You'll put your shrine up top, you know, and see if someone summons you. I don't like being the guy that ditches out, you know?
Yeah, I don't blame you. No, I gotta go ahead and try to...
Oh yeah, cause you're filming. You gotta try and kill him.
I forgot, I was just gonna activate the beam this night. Just activate him and see if I can find someone to summons.
Right.
That fucking Hawkwood left. I forgot.
He's immune to fire at the beginning, though, isn't he?
No. At the beginning of the fight, he is immune. Oh, yeah. At the beginning of the fight.
Or it doesn't do very much damage, at least, right? Because he's got the bird.
Yeah, it does very little.
That was fast. Me and this other guy, I'm pretty sure using the sunlight screw. We just like hucked lightning at this guy, at the bird, and it like staggered him like crazy. That was amazing. Ember's died.
Are you serious?
Yeah. We wrecked the bird, and then he got murdered by the bird. I gotta get my last. Are you fighting?
Pretty sure you're just at the edge of your
side. Yeah, probably.
Okay, well I killed half of so.
Like let me know if you want me to put my sign down.
He's very weak to fire, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, put it in the corner again.
Should be able to. Now you just hook up. See how fast that is? Don't die. You're almost dead. Oh, I'll tell you not to die. What do you do? You're gonna die.